Hey, my look.
Just outside Los Angeles in January, the winner of the pilot took off despite him and the company he worked for knowing that the business would soon.
Enough eaten.
Heading into the end of the financial year is usually the busiest time for car dealers. This year, records are being made, just not the kind the industry wants.
We need the government to step in.
Fewer than 40,000 cars were sold across Australia in April, a drop of 48.5% on the same time last year. It's the biggest monthly fall since 1991. Coronavirus restrictions, widespread job losses across the country, and failed financing applications have seen the number of new cars in short weeks.
Careful the table, ha?
It was a chilly start across the southeast, that is good.